Jesus is here today. Let us be still.